Yeah, blowing up. Pelican's working them. They're getting further down. They're gonna run into snook. I can't handle a big tarpon on this, but there's gonna be jacks and snook mixed in. If I hook a big tarpon, I'll let them jump, but I'll just break them off. I'm almost close enough for a cast. Yep, there's a fish right there. I gotta try it. Oh, see that tarpon? Look at that. Right behind my lure. Wow. Look at this. It goes all the way from there. Wow. Huge school. Oh my God, you see that? In the middle of a blow up. That's a shark. Right in close. Yeah. Oh my God. Oh my God. it's just fun to watch. A lot of times it's like one fish and a ton of bait. That's a good ratio. There's a lot of tarpon in this school right here. Fish out here rolling. Oh, I got a mullet, I think. Nope, I got a tarpon. He just got eaten. I think I might have snagged a mullet and then he got eaten by something. Didn't jump. Yeah, it feels like a shark. Seriously? Got a ball of freaking tarpon in there. I got a shark? Well, it hasn't broken off, though. Come on, be a tarpon. Jump. Look at all the tarpon here. Yeah, if it was a shark, I think I would have been cut off already. could be a monster jack. The pelican almost always jumps, so I don't know what to do. Something. Look at all the tarpon rolling. So, this is a massive jack. Oh, I thought I had a tarpon. Just a big old jack. No way. Did I snag him? No. Jacks are hitting it at least. Yeah, jacks are just dumber than tarpon. Well, at least I'm getting something. As soon as I hit the water. Look at that. right on the crest of the wave.
Oh, we got hit.
The only way I'm getting hit. Run has begun big time. The whole beach was full of mullet get blown up by tarpon, mostly tarpon, a lot of tarpon, and I only picked up a couple jacks, but wow, what a sight. I'll be back. Enjoy.